Jeff Gordon celebrating. He's one of the big rolling brand names of NASCAR, as well known as any driver behind the wheel today. He's got a nice guy image, but has never been a pushover on the track, starting as a kid. And these days, the father of two of his own, Jeff Gordon's looking beyond the sport to help less fortunate families.
We're here, of course, to talk about your charity work, which is formidable.
Go ahead.
The Jeff Gordon Children's Foundation started back in 1999, and I'm just really proud of what we've been able to do with pediatric cancer and pediatric cancer research. I'm getting older. My career's winding down a little bit, and it's something that I really look forward to spending more time with.
It was an illness close to home that got him involved. Back in 1992, when the son of his friend and crew chief, Ray Evernham, was diagnosed with leukemia.
That was my first time I'd really been faced with something like this through a friend.
Did he survive?
So far, his foundation has given away more than $11 million to charities for kids with chronic illnesses. He's built the Jeff Gordon Children's Hospital in North Carolina, the cradle of NASCAR, and a pediatric cancer research facility at Riley Hospital for Children in his home state of Indiana.
There you go.
Along with money, he donates his time and says it's all been a great blessing.
How does it make you feel to help folks like this? And what I get out of it is when one of those parents thanks me because they just saw their child go through a treatment and were either cured or got to go home, or they got a smile on their face for the first time in months. That's real life. You know, what I do on the weekends is, it's great, it's exciting, it's fun, but the work that I'm doing for children, and especially pediatric cancer in the research area now, is amazingly rewarding and something that I could be more proud of.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
He's also setting an example for the next generation, some of whom have joined in his efforts. We found one of them, 10-year-old cancer survivor Tatum Parker, delivering gifts and comforting other sick kids undergoing treatment.
I've made tons of friends.
On the racetrack, I feel like I can control my destiny to a certain point. But when it comes to your health, you know, you don't always have that much control. And what I've experienced through meeting all these different children is, you know, how humbling life can be, and it can happen to anybody at any time. I'm someone who's been able to go and live an amazing life and do these great things, and I want to give back to those that haven't been so fortunate.
We've put more info on the Jeff Gordon Children's Foundation on our own website, nightly.msnbc.com. We wish everybody a safe race on Sunday on what we already know is going to be a very fast